What's up, guys? Crazy Gamers here. What's up, guys? Ollie from Crazy Gamers here, and today I'm doing a live com with zLewiee. Name's Lewis, really, if you didn't guess that by now. But, just a live com. You'll be hearing him speak. I don't know, he's gonna get HD PVR soon, I think, so he might be joining. I'm going to have to talk to him about that. I haven't even asked him yet, so basically we're playing a lot with each other, so, well, okay, that sounded really, really bad. But, yeah, let's get on with it. I just don't want to do it anymore. So, yeah, like, favourite, comment, do all that shiznit, and see you lads when we get into a game. Alright, so we're in a game, and I decided not to record it because we like joined the game. I'm thinking we were joining the game, but we weren't. We were joining the start. I was just like, oh, I'll just play this game, then I'll record the next one for a live com. And I end up getting 2 VTOL warships in this game, and that's just fucking mental for me. Like, I could never hit a swarm ever, so, like, VTOL is a couple off, really, so I'm just like, fucking, my mind is just blown. But we still got Lewis here, being LND is. And,
cheers, cheers.
Yeah, let's go. I'm just gonna. I'll start off with a shotgun. I was thinking, oh, I'm gonna be a little cunt and use shotgun. Like, I was like, ah, no, actually, MSMC. And, so glad I picked the MSMC instead of the shotgun. Because if I didn't have that MSMC, I wouldn't have dominated so bad. But look, here I get my lightning strike within the first couple of seconds. Look, straight away. Straight away lightning, I'm just like, okay, I've got my lightning. I was like, Lewis, already got my lightning. He's like, what the fuck, really? I was like, yeah.
It was instant. It was within, within a minute?
Within 20 seconds.
No, that was, yeah, that's fucking mental.
It is.
I got like a UAV.
Yeah, your UAV. I was just like, got a guy here, just fuck that, run away. I'm lucky my shot went off today. Well, this game, today my shot's been off like mental. Like, I've been shooting at walls.
Well, you got a stealthy within a minute.
Stealthy within a minute. I think this. Have a look, this might be the fastest VTOL warship. Doubt it though, because I go really. I was just like, oh fuck, I'm a couple kills off VTOL and I'll go really campy here.
Yeah.
And in a minute, I'll get like the. It's one of them kills that you're really close to a kill streak, and it's just one of the nervous kills. Wait, like here,
yeah,
here.
I know what you mean. Oh! Like, I'm gonna die here, sort of.
Yeah,
I'm gonna die.
Me and Smith,
yeah.
I was just like, Smithy, last. Oh my, and literally in the sister way. Ah! And that naked shot. I was just like, oh, okay. I'm just gonna camp here for a bit, and then no one comes, and I'm just like, oh, I better go out and find a kill.
You were like, I need an assist away. I'm an assist away.
I'm literally an assist away. Honestly, I should have called in my lightning. Hunter killer drone deployed. I decided not to for some dumb reason, because I'm dumb. But luckily,
I thought you already called in.
There's some wannabe sniper there, and I get my first VTOL. And then ran
that
naded.
Was 2 minutes and 12 seconds, I think it was.
Pretty fast, to be honest. Normally, you get it within like, say, 3-4 minutes.
You got a shotgun out now, bless you.
Yeah, I got my shotgun out. I was just like, I want my MSMC. I forgot to change it back. My TAC 5 for Red Dot.
Tack it up.
Why the fuck not? need that Red Dot on the TAC 5. Makes it even more accurate. This guy, I fail, and he gets fucked over by a hunter killer.
Beautiful.
I saw that guy to the left. Some of you might have not seen him, but I saw that. I did actually see that guy, but I just thought hopefully he wouldn't see me, and he didn't. So I was lucky. Hunter killer drone deployed. And I pull this out. Now, in this game, it migrates hosts, so it's going to be like a little bit of a gap in between 2 bits. But so 2 VTOL warships. I get my second VTOL in when I'm on my VTOL, so it doesn't count, which I thought was a bit annoying. So I'm using my VTOL, that should take it away, but nah. Lightning strike. Nah, this game is fucked up in the head, and don't work. But they try and take me down, like, proper try.
They do the overlap thing, don't they? It's fucking annoying.
Yeah.
Bravo.
See, that was just,
I killed him with my
accuracy was just right off then. I didn't see that guy, I thought it was our teammate, so yeah, don't blame me.
Yeah, you probably thought it was me, I was the one who died before.
Exactly. But yeah, I went turkey. I went turkey. Not ham. I didn't go ham. I went turkey. Hostile UAV.
Not quite ham.
Maybe chicken, but I don't know.
Maybe even gammon if you're lucky.
Maybe. I didn't know what was going on. It might have been this is another one. I don't even know how. Ooh. I killed him. It was using a Cat 40. Cat 40, yeah? Was that it?
That's
when I was shouting out, it's fucking forerunner! MSMC on it, obviously long range fights, I cannot go. With the attachments I've got on it, I cannot go.
What is the migrate host?
The migrate host is after I use my VTOL. So it's securing a little bit in the second round. I'll call my stealthy up first though. Lightning strike
awaiting coordinates. So, you probably skip it, can you?
Yeah. I'll fast forward the VTOL, because I only get a couple kills, but I get my second VTOL, which is the biggest part of my life.
Set down.
It's that
VTOL.
It's that second VTOL.
You're at least 2 meters away from it.
I know. Alright, that's first
half. No, I just want to call my UAV in with like seconds to go.
First half, 17
to 4. What am I doing?
That's okay.
Oh, 15 to 7.
That's okay. 17 to 4. I swear, as soon as... I didn't even die when I got my first VTOL, but then I die and then I die another 3 times after that. I was just like, this is where I get a good kill streak and I die and I die and I die. Securing Charlie. But, yes. Friendly care package. I decided not to use it now. I'm just like, fuck that. Use it in a bit.
Only because you couldn't.
Yeah, I couldn't. I was just like, I cannot be asked to wait, I think. Oh, no, I use it. I'll use it in a minute once the stealth chopper goes. Killer drone deployed. And, then I get my second VTOL.
So I reckon you overlap that.
I did.
Lightning enough. Yeah.
I think, actually, I don't know.
No, you didn't.
But now I'm a VTOL. Maybe not. That's the lightning.
Yeah, that was
I'm
lightning.
Not. Yeah.
There's another stealthy.
There's my second stealthy. My third.
Losing. Yeah, somewhere. I don't
third
know.
Stealthy.
I haven't counted.
I'm quite happy with my 3 stealth choppers. TBH. Friendly Tibber. Tibber, I'm happy with my 3 stealth choppers. Hunter killer
drone deployed. Alright,
Oh, get my little achievement there. Fiddy headshots. Yeah, I'll go a bit campy again. Because I get really nervous, I don't want to die anymore. I see a shadow come up here, look. Whoa. I know you're there. Smithy, you know you put that CG42 clan in your name. Look, you can see it right there. So what's this about then? Do you want to join into the CG42 community?
I'm not sure yet. Might do.
You know you're open. No, wait. That sounded. You know you can. We're open. No, that sounds even worse.
You said it right first time. You are open.
I know you're open. That just sounds fucking wrong.
I am. My legs are wide open. You can go there if you really want.
Nah, you know, there's a position always open for you. Good mate,
darling.
But, yeah, I'll speed this up a bit. Maybe not. That just fucking. I've forgotten how to speed up. I don't barely use the theater, so yeah. I rewinded it, so yeah, you're gonna have to deal with that.
Get a watch it again.
Yeah, get a watch it. Look. Good impact. 2-2 kills. But whoa.
Oh, that's when I capped A, wasn't it? Yeah, that's when I capped it.
Covering my VTOL warship. Because in real life. No, because apparently in real life, I'm shooting a VTOL warship right at you. Just because you're not on my team, it doesn't hit you. So,
I know. It's good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's amazing. It's amazing.
Should we try it out one day? You fire a warship at me. As I'm your friend, I don't think it'll kill me.
No, I don't think it will either. Yeah, this is where it migrates to, so
yeah.
I'll be right back in one moment. Okay, we're back, and second part right here. It kicks me off my VTOL, obviously, because migrating host is a bit of a retarded part in the Call of Duty game. And everything just like quits. Now. It's just like, fuck this, I'm give up. Basically.
So, To be honest, there's not even a point in you even showing this.
I don't get barely any kills here, but I got my second stealthy. No, my third or fourth? I don't know. One of my stealth choppers here now. This is where we get someone who connects, him connects, and he's got he just pulls out that S12, which is an overpowered shotgun. He kills me here again, just because that shotgun is too overpowered.
Oh, wait, this is where I'll kill him. I'll kill him here.
I'll get effed up right there. And you just like...
You
don't take none of it. You don't take no shit from no back. But there we go. Round win.
Yeah.
Score limit reached. 295. Match bonus. 784. It's Pete.
They didn't get 100.
That was our challenge. Yeah. They can't even get 100. That was our challenge. So,
That was the final game.
The final score, 39-6. I done all right. Smitty, what'd you get? 22-14. That's like an average game for you, innit? Or not?
Yeah, not bad.
You like me, it's probably like 20 to about 10, 9. Yeah, that's about it.
Yeah.
You're a bit under.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. You still had a good game. And
positive. It's all positive.
All right.
It wasn't negative and I had to rage, no.
It did rage a little bit, but you always do. Oh, I've got Endix with Babylon.
Yeah, true.
But thanks for watching. Like, favourite, subscribe and all that. If you want to see Smithy, comment and do all that shit, and I'll give you his number. You can text the fuck out of him, tell him to join his game.
Talking of a text, I just got one from George.
Alright, see you in a bit, lads and lasses, and all you weird people, and maybe rats that walk around in a circle.